What you looking for?
No bullshit. What's the weirdest thing you've seen out there?
It does me good to see you.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank health solid.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Thank you.
Necesitamos a más.
Good work, but we can't let up now.
You look like you could use some rest.
What the hell are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV.
Hey, I got what you need.
Great work at the station. You really know how to fight.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat. Captain, we're getting overrun!
We turned the tide against the LMB at Queen's Tunnel thanks to you.
Thank you.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
Anybody got your mic on?
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
Everybody got a mic? Mic check. Hey, you got a mic? I guess that means they want me to leave. Yeah, the friends I have on aren't really high level enough. And one or two that are in a mission. I'm gonna give it one more shot and see what's up on the invite thing. Because you can mic check for you can hear me through the broadcast, correct? Let me just double check my options here. Microphone enabled. Yes. Yeah, they should be able to hear me.
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there, and the...
Mic check.
Mic check.
Yeah, yeah. All right, bet.
Sort of.
You guys want to go to end of a
mission?
Oh, shit.
How you all handling this here? Have you all talked out any kind of plan or?
Yeah. We're gonna go fuck this shit up. It's
right.
Like my 15th time today.
Oh wow, okay. Have you 15th time playing it or 15th time attempting it?
15th time beating it.
Oh,
getting
okay.
Getting the gold item and then vending the gold item because it was a piece of shit.
Right on.
Basically, I'm gonna go up to the car, pop on explosive ammo. Fuck him up. When shit hits the fan, I'm gonna pop my riot shield because it's invincible. And then I'm gonna shoot him all in the face with my pistol. And
all
your
right.
Guy's gonna plow into him with whatever gun you prefer using.
Right on.
That's worked quite well. Until I get Soulcat on fire, life kinda sucks after that. But up until that point, we got this.
Right on.
Whenever you guys are ready.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
I'm gonna get my jersey first. Bullets.
Let me know when.
Falls out.
Put mine out.
Oh, alrighty. Shit. Looks like we're going.
Oh,
I'm up there.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Grenade. Oh. Yellow.
But I did just smack you in the face with my riot shield. That's back up having a bad day. I can't believe I got the DPS in this fucking six. I can't wait to make another one. Oh shit, fire. Fuck. Don't, no. No, don't you set me on fire. Fuck you, bad guys. Fuck.
Might want to pull back.
Yeah, a little bit.
Agent on your team is down.
I know
requires assistance.
Anybody got any support here?
No, I'm
going
to next one.
Got him. Out on the outside, I was asking for support to help ruin that revive. Are you all listening? I can't get past you. Alright, thank you.
I need to know where that one dude is that's behind us so I can push him forward.
Jesus.
Do you have him? Because I don't see him and I can't get him right now.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
Well, again, I'm kind of busy. I can't magically go over there and revive him. Got snipers, three guys in front of me, gotta protect you two. They can just suck it up and wait. Oh shit, he just broke my fucking shield. Damn, I hate that guy.
What?
Fuck you, sir. Did I just fucking come up here and they all went downstairs? God damn it.
Yeah, I thought it was like... You can't matchmake in here, huh?
Like, then. No, I gotta run back to the beginning and start the thing again. I can do it, doesn't matter if you guys wanna wait a minute.
We haven't gone that far.
Alright, I'll throw the shield away and I'll run back up.
Should we all just hang back here? Or?
Yeah, until I find the fucking start thing. Get some dude. I have no idea where the fuck is. Ah, there we go. There's that. And then I'll run to you. Let me guess. It's another dude. With blue gear that's gonna take a sniper round in the vagina.
Like that guy earlier?
And die.
That guy earlier was on some other shit.
Yay, we're so proud of you. Should I wait for him? Or just. Sure.
What the fuck, drugung?
I think it's like supposed to be drugging gung. I don't know. Okay, we jump
Captain,
to the star.
They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
He's got water.
I can see his dot. It's just invisible.
It's probably loaded in.
There we go.
What does he look like?
I'm too far away. I just made sure he could see me as I ran away from
him. Alright, look at him. I know a few guns already.
I know them all.
Well, I know a few. You can know them all. I know a few.
Okay, well, I'm still going to the bad place and I'm gonna go. I have a pistol, so what does that say about me?
No, I mean. Probably the odd out the vendor. I already know what your pistol can do.
So? I still stop running through the challenge mode with a pistol.
You need a 50k fucking pistol and shit. Or was it 60?
It's almost 60. If I make another one and I get the right mag, it'll be over 60. It might be 70 if I hit 30.
How did I do this? Oh yeah, I ran over here, and then I went upstairs, and then I took my spot.
Oh, that's hard. Fuck you. Do I have to go back and get you guys? Yes.
I got him, folks.
Okay, cool.
I was fine until I went to go help him. Yeah.
Got We gotta watch the sniper to your right.
No cover.
Yep, that's like a thing that I'm after. It's done. Go back out. jump this fucking thing.
See the one behind you, folks? You're right.
No, I do not. If I did, right there. He wouldn't be behind me. Yeah. Get up.
I got high ground over here.
Is he still behind me? Fuck.
Yeah, he's still there. Yeah, I'm about to get him now.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Alright, more guys coming back now.
Division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Oh, it is. Two, three,
I got four. Your high ground, though.
Where's that grease thing? Anybody see that restock thing?
Nope. Yeah, it's always in the tunnel.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Back.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. else are headed this way.
Use your strongest gun, guys. Oh, you're good, so.
20 more seconds.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Appreciate the help there.
Looks like we got Khan's division agents for backup,
but these guys out there, they just don't like it.
Well, I just sit back here and wait.
There's a goddamn bad news.
Yeah, get out of my house. Okay, so much. My job.
I don't know
where the fuck you are.
I don't know.
You're up top.
going on top?
No, you're very good.
We are.
I thought you were dead. I ran up top.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I found about the crit. The crit specialist. I made sure you was in range.
Wow, easy to get.
Right, Joe?
Yes.
Got him down there?
Yeah,
both of them down.
Yeah, come on, Wade.
I'm on it.
I'm going to the stairs, but there's a baseball bat there. Both of those guys are kind of hard. I'm trying to kill him.
Trying to get you.
one more sniper. Far left, full pause.
What a fucking baseball bat guy. Yeah.
Oh shit. Got shot, got shot.
Chris, I'm coming to you, buddy. Stay over there. Oh shit.
Thanks.
Appreciate you.
Got him, bro.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
So, I'll shoot him from here.
Well, we just have to deal with the waves and waves of enemies. So.
Hey, gun. Might want to pull back. Pull back, buddy. Can you get to him? We need.
Yeah, I'll get him.
On
I just
first.
Need a second. We're not good to come back.
Kid, oh.
There we go.
Warning. Agent on your team is down.
Oh shit.
Requires assistance.
We need to go, we need to go, we need to go. Go, 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 go.
Right there, stay there.
Got that actually worked out.
Yeah, I got you, man. Unless they shoot it. We're fucked.
Nah.
Go
I'm already up before they
come. Are you up?
To the left.
Yep.
Yeah, they got it. To the left, Wanda. This way.
Where'd the guy go? Oh, there's one over here. There he is.
Jesus, you smell like wet balls!
Did you really just say that to me? You could be.
Fuck you. That could probably break inside the fucking head.
This is a good place.
Thank you.
What the fuck is shooting? Somebody flanked us in the rear. We gotta pull back, pull back, pull back. At least I need to pull back, put it that way.
I just need to re-engage. Oh, sniper.
They're on his left side. Watch it, watch it, watch your rear. This guy's a guy over here. Watch it. Snipers and it's a dude over here. Two on this left side.
I didn't warn you.
Hey, I tried, man.
Two of them don't have shields. I took them off. So yeah, I might be able to kill one, and then get behind the car and grab that dude, and then...
I got an LMG on me. I can't really go anywhere.
Well, if you had a riot shield that took about 300,000 damage, you could do whatever the fuck you want. Until you get set on fire.
Or if you gotta be shot in the head. Holy LMG, leave me alone. Where's the other guy at?
Oh well. Alright.
another fire grenade coming on me.
Try not to get. Oh fuck!
There's a guy probably right above you.
Another shot. Yeah,
I'm on top of the full pad. I'm on top of the full pad.
Where's Chris at?
Top of the toe pod.
Oh, okay, I see him.
Hey, Toki, you have a guy behind you on the
How did he get up there? How did he get up there, damn it?
Yeah, there's a bus on the other side.
Fajr, go back.
We're up top. I'm gonna try to get to a better position so you can revive me. If you can. And then maybe we can get Chris.
Wait, are you guys dead up top?
Yeah, I was trying to get Chris.
Alright. Just stay there until I get my shield back.
Yep.
I'm regaining health right now.
I'm behind a decent piece of cover.
I'm not, because my shield's almost broke. Okay. Get the fuck up there. Get up, up, asshole.
Thank you, sir.
Where the fuck are you? Dead.
I'm gonna help you on the revive.
I got it. No, I don't think you can help me.
Okay.
Yeah, you're gonna get shot. I'm not.
Well, I'll help you by not getting shot again.
Please don't get shot again.
I'm trying not to. Alright. Gotta make it off the roof.
I can't. Get the fuck off the roof, daddy. God damn it. I'm good. Jump! Good boy.
Whoa, something behind us.
for me.
Ground with the rest of us. Well, yeah, I'm down here, but I can hide a lot. See? Right on top of the bus.
Another holster? Really?
Well, thank you very much. I've learned a thing or two and some improvements I need to make. It's all a work in progress. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Sadly, dude, I did the first two challenges solo and didn't die and came to this shit and was like, what the fuck? I'm sadly mistaken about some shit.
Yeah.
Sadly mistaken.
There's other ways to do it without using the riot shield, but when you're tired and you're doing it with randoms, you don't know what they have.
I will take that advice and start working on that tactic, my friend. That was very well played. Thank you, Captain.
The pistol blueprints, the M9.
Right,
if you
on.
Keep making them, eventually you'll get one with a really high magazine. Mine has 25 rounds. I've seen them with 35 rounds.
Right.
With that, it's kind of like a submachine gun. You just
right on.
Fire it as, yeah.
Yeah, extended mag, no
blah,
doubt,
blah,
no doubt.
Yada, yada.
Beautiful, beautiful.
You can't put an extended mag on that, but if you could,
oh,
I wish.
My bad, okay.
You just gotta keep making them until it naturally has that high capacity mag.
Ah, got you. Yeah. Now you can do an extended mag on the 45, 1911. I mean, but can that get up to something close to what you talk about?
I don't believe so. It starts off your base capacity on that.
Isn't gonna be as high.
Is, well, that actually is 15. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Hmm. Okay. Yeah. 1911's been my bag, but
Well, the 1911, the actual physical 1911 starts off with 7 rounds.
Right.
In the capacity. Mine starts off with 15 on the regular, 20 on the government model.
Right, the M9's
so
been my second
favorite.
I already
start off with 20 rounds.
Right.
You might be able to do one on the, there's a tactical 45 that starts off with 15 rounds. I don't know if you can put extended mag on that, but if you can, that'll get you around 100%, it'll get you at 30 rounds with 100% mag on it.
You went with an idea. I mean, I've been keeping my M9s, you know, the upgraded ones as I get them, because I did think of exactly what you were what you're doing there with the shield, high capacity, high, you know, high damage, a pistol. You know what I mean? And so yeah, that's very well done.
It gets the job done. You can, with the riot shield, you can smack people.
Right.
So when they start rushing it with the baseball bat, you smack them, dump a mag into them, smack them, dump a mag into them, they can't hurt you. And the only thing that hurts you is when someone gets behind you, they can hit you in the back.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the only way I ever die. Fire and getting shot in the back of the head.
Okay.
Electric grenade launchers work really well too. We discovered that on shotgunners. If two people time it right, you can pause. The electric grenade launcher stops a shotgunner for 5 seconds. So if one person fires, actually hits the you know, like what he just did, hits right. The shotgunner. The shotgunner stops. Your team sprays it down, but you guys need to call out. You actually have to run it with a team. You can't run it with randoms like that.
Very cool. Very cool.
Been there. Done that.
Yes, we have. Right, so?
Yay!
Yeah, no doubt.
Unfortunately, I got bullshit gear again.
I did too. But so I'll probably do the vendor rerolls.
I'm not gonna reroll it. I'm fucking tired of that shit. I just want to fucking drop for me.
It has 3 slots, so I want to reroll it.
I appreciate the experience. This was definitely my virgin run, my first run with a group. I've been running solo the whole time. I normally don't. I die every so often, but I mean, I've been, you know, developing myself along the way. I've been doing the rollerball thing.
This wasn't exactly a group. I mean, it's just me and Chris right now, but.
whoa there, hey.
I'm just saying. Usually when I use the word group, it's like we know what we're doing, and we just roll through it.
Phase one was a success.
What was the last one we did? Like I did this in like 30 minutes, under 30 minutes, like the last couple, with a full group.
Yeah.
I just turn these things out for those Phoenix points.
It's pretty simple now.
I may but get my bitch.
I didn't think so. You can't redo the same one over again, right? Because this is I did the first two on my own.
Same one. I keep doing Lincoln Tunnel over and over again on challenge mode
for the
30 Phoenix points.
Wow.
All day long.
Well, the first two that I did.
Every single one you do gives you 30 Phoenix points. There's a daily that gives you an extra 20.
Okay, so the daily ones are the only ones that come up one time each day. The other ones that have the challenge mode, they're available 24/7. Oh, got you.
Yep.
Check. All right, thank you. Thank you for that clarification.
See, Tok? I didn't believe it either.
Agent?
I'm not the only one.
Poor little tank tanks.
Hey.
But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do some homework.
What the fuck? It won't give me fucking skill challenge for shit.
No, you can't get it.
I just re-rolled it for the third time.